Dr. Olive Ssentumbwe from the World Health Organization explains what self-care is and why every Ugandan should be part of this campaign.
Self-care is about taking care of yourself to promote your own health, to prevent disease, to make sure that you are adhering. If they gave you medications, you're taking them according to how they gave them to you. If you have a person to look after who is not able to look after themselves, you're doing it.
There have been concerns that most Ugandans might confuse self-care with self-medication, which Dr. Olara Charles, the Director of Creative Service at the Ministry of Health, clarifies on. According to the Ministry of Health, the campaign is an eye-opener to the public.
This is a dialogue, and as we mentioned, it begins with awareness. We look at diagnostic, then we look at management, and it covers all spectrum, prevention, rehabilitation, and curative. So as you have looked at it, all aspects of it.
Self-care is not all about stopping people from going to hospitals for medication. It's all about how do you as an individual take care of yourself, and at the same time, in the process of taking care of yourself, now if I use layman's language, you can help to prevent diseases and also cope with the conditions that come about.
Uganda today joined the rest of the world to mark the World Self-Care Day in an event where journalists were taught on how to take care of themselves. The campaign began in Mukono with the training of health workers, officials at all levels, and the general public, which the Minister of Health plans to roll out of the entire country. Report compiled by John Musenze for the news.